Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Geothermal Valley, the road less traveled. Go to the marketplace to redeem. Okay. Before I do that, reload speed. The other thing I wanted to check, we still got some of these items all around the place, but you know what? Let's just get on with the story. I can always decide to come back and get those treasures later if I want to. So, Jacob is that prophet, huh? And if the source isn't divine, then just exactly what is it? The orrery. Head wall climbing. So the green areas is where I need to shoot for each consecutive arrow, I guess. So as long as it's in the green, and then, all right, as long as it's in the green, then the other arrows will stay put, I guess. Mushrooms, nice. Let's see, what do we have? Oh, okay. All right. So we got to do the same thing here now. I guess I can't just jump. Okay. That's why. All right. There we go. A little bit tricky. Discovered.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Kitesh, Jacob, The Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Well, he would certainly be proud. So, for what it's worth, there is that. Just caught a glimpse. Just caught a glimpse of something worth picking up.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Back in here, doesn't look like it.
This is extraordinary. Let's see how this thing works.
All right. Sounds like a good idea.
Looks like I can pull that into place.
Gotta be kidding me, game. Why on earth, when I hit jump, do you want to hang on to the edge of the cliff? Good grief. Come on. there. Crud. So I'll have to jump up on that. Okay. Nope. So that's a platform. I'm guessing this needs to... here. Why is it that you can't just do the simple bloody action? Good grief, come on. What gets on my bloody nerves with these games. I mean, do I gotta do a running jump to do this? Or what? Oh, what are you doing? Grabbed onto it! This is just stupid game design. You've got to be kidding me. think I moved that one a little bit too farther than... So now I gotta move this stupid one again. Or no, wait. Problem is, how do I...
Not going to be able to make it like that. Got to spin it into position.
Alright. Maybe I need to move it a little bit more. All right. Nice. And of course, she misses.